headlines for the day.
Sultan is a Yash Raj film's most ambitious and coveted project, and for that they have roped in Tyron Woodley. Tyron Woodley is a UFC champion ranked at number 2 with a record of 15 wins and 3 losses only. Tyron was elated to get a t-shirt, and he too, like his co-star, took to Twitter and tweeted his thanks for Swag of Being Human t-shirt and that he loved it. Sultan is a film about a wrestler played by Salman Khan, and it is slated to release in Eid next year. Directed by Ali Abbas Zafar, the film is an ambitious project for which Salman Khan has even taken health-related risks.
Well, well, well. Big Boss is a house of controversies, and it also has recently become a platform for promoting film. Recently, we had this Bajirao on the show without his mastani. So what does our Dabang host of Big Boss do? He just takes a pun on the whole thing and mentioned the drama of Bollywood Ranveer Singh stole the Piku from him. Hehe. Typical of Salman to come up with something like this. Bajirao Mastani is the upcoming magnum opus of Sanjay Leela Bhansali to be released in December. Set to go down the historical lane, it is really something we are looking out for. Not only for the real-life jodi of Ranveer and Deepika, but also for their real-life chemistry. It is an energy-blasting episode as the most energetic actor of Bollywood meets the most dashing actor on the stage of Big Boss Season 9. Ranveer Singh went to promote his film Bajirao Mastani, but unexpected things happened. Initially, Salman showed him his wrath as Salman Khan was supposed to do a role of Bajirao. But Ranveer Singh knows no boundaries in entertaining audiences, and he infected Salman Khan too with his energy. Ranveer succeeded in winning hearts once again. And while in the conversation with Salman, he expressed that one of his songs has always helped him in venting out, and that song is Tadap Tadap Ke, which Ranveer sang on stage, and even Salman couldn't stop himself from singing along. The two are amazing to see with such painful expressions. Ranveer Singh, you are infectious. What an aura you have. Katrina Kaif has her way at times, and when it came to Salman, she really did not let anything pass recently. Yes, in the Kapil Sharma show Comedy Night, Salman happened to see a few pictures and mentioned that Kat is of no use to him when he saw hers. This obviously hurt Kat, and she picked up the phone and gave her bid to the Dabang Bhaijaan. We already have been hearing about the Kat Salman bond since long, and after this incident, we have it confirmed that the two are still good buddies. Katrina has been in the news for some time, either for her chemistry with Salu or with Ranbir, or with the doubts about her relationship with her bau now. With Salman taking a dig at her, she decided to take a stand. Whoa! Salman Khan is a man who doesn't mince his words and kind of tells it on your face, and that is his swag. Salman Khan, in an episode of Big Boss Season 9, once again gave a controversial statement, and this time it is on Sanjay Leela Bhansali. When Ranveer Singh came to promote Sanjay Leela Bhansali's film Bajirao Mastani on Big Boss, some unexpected things happened. When Ranveer Singh praised Bhai's performance in Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam, he said Sanjay Leela Bhansali is surviving just because of Khamoshi and Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam starring Salman. And that is definitely invitations to controversy. Salman Khan was the first choice of Bajirao, and Sanjay wanted to cast Aishwarya in the film. But things went bad as the couple broke off and the film got delayed. Now why Salman made such a statement, only he knows. We'll be right back.